So, how do you reduce your waistline? Have you been living the wrong way? Drinking the wrong way? And eating the wrong way? What do all these add up to? Singapore produced 1.73 billion kilograms of domestic waste in 2015. That is more than 3,000 Olympic-sized swimming pools filled with domestic waste, with one-third of it coming from packaging. It's time to live the right way. We can drink from reusable bottles, have our coffee in tumblers, and bring our own lunch boxes. How will you reduce your waistline?